So it's hard to tell from that clip, but this movie is a bit of a thriller, a bit of a drama.
It's hard to put it in a box.
Yes, it's very hard
to say what it is, but it's a fun ride. You don't know where you're going to go.
And you you have two children in this film, and they're both actors, Jaden and Jacob, that you'd worked with before.
Yes.
Does that make it then easier to pretend people are your children if you've met them at least once before?
Yeah, it kind of is, because you you have a rapport already, and so you can just kind of grab them and scruff them up, and
you're right.
You know, they feel okay.
Yeah, that's good that you need you know that a rapport is important before you grab a child. It's very important. That's the key, they tell you, especially. And then this, so these are you with your fake children.
Yes,
and,
I took that, actually. That's a selfie.
Really?
Yeah.
I hope you weren't driving. You should not never take
selfie.
Okay.
No, yeah.
But so you actually have two boys of your own, and this came by the set. Is that what this happened? This was around Halloween?
Yep.
And so did the makeup team on the set sort of take care of them for Halloween?
Yeah, our lovely hairdresser, Sarah, just had, like,
this
whole box of wigs. And Claire did the makeup. We just went to town. And, yeah, it's a good day on set when it's Halloween.
And so you were saying your children, we were talking backstage, 9 and 10?
Yeah.
So Halloween's still a big deal for them?
Is that 8 and 9, actually.
8 and 9. Okay, gotcha.
Almost 10.
All right. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Are you upset?
Yeah,
is it going
double
by
digits.
Too fast?
Double digits.
Yeah. I get it. It goes by really fast.
Yeah. You've
My
got
son was
one.
Born a year ago and he's 9. So one of the things is one of the children, one of your sons in this film is a genius. He's the 11-year-old. He does your taxes. That's his character.
Just regular.
And you're a mother who plays video games and is a little bit more like a child. Does that ever happen in your real life? Is there anything that you are more immature than your children with?
There's certain things that I can't do that my children can do.
Uh-huh.
Like, I can't really work the remote control.
Okay.
Yeah, I find it difficult. It's challenging.
You looked, in the film, you look like you know you're doing video games. Do you at all?
No.
Okay.
I don't really get into it. I did Pac-Man in my day.
Sure, I remember, yeah. And you don't know how to work modern remote controls?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, no, I enjoyed Pac-Man a great deal as well. But yeah, things have changed.
Things have changed. They're changing way too quickly.
And one of the great things about the film, this is part of the set. There's this incredible treehouse that takes place in the film. Is that something your kids actually got to see?
No, they didn't, because that was quite far out.
And, yeah.
But I was planning. I had this great dream to surprise them, and you know, I figured out that I could get it back and buy it for a certain amount of money. I mean, it was not cheap.
Wow.
A lot of
you
work.
You were going to buy the actual treehouse?
Yeah, but I just didn't know where to put it.
Oh, gotcha.
I live in New York
was
City.
Was that the surprise? I have a surprise.
But
I almost
really.
Bought you something, but I didn't.
yeah, that would be a horrible trick, but no, I think that is a good piece of real estate.
It's a really good. Like, well, by the way, in Manhattan, that's like
at least $6,000 a month.
$6,000 a month, exactly. The real estate agent's like, I found a place. It has charm.
Total charm.
Yeah, it's in Central Park. It's a fixer-upper. Sarah Silverman was in the clip. The movie has some real heaviness to it, but is it nice to work with somebody as funny as Sarah?
Oh, yeah. She's a lot of laughs, that one.
Yeah, she really is. And she's a great actress as well. People, I feel like, underestimate that part of her, but she's always really good when she's not being funny as well.
She has a scene in the film that will break your heart. She's
very,
really, really emotional scene, so...